In modern development teams, speed alone isn't enough. What matters is how developers and systems move forward: fast, focused, and reliable. Platform engineering transforms reactive workflows to proactive ones. Reactive companies move, but often in the wrong direction. Negative velocity leads to burnout, waste, missed goals, but platform engineering helps teams to build positive velocity, fast, focused, and forward. Have you ever considered how efficiently your development team operates? Are your systems delivering faster results, or are they stuck in firefighting and inefficiency? Platform engineering helps engineers unlock positive velocity by automating workflows and eliminating bottlenecks. Many development teams operate reactively: firefighting incidents, patching issues, struggling with manual processes. Tool sprawl and rising technical debt slow engineers down, while inefficiencies cause frustration. But platform engineering provides automation and consistency that developers need to move forward. Proactive teams engineer their systems for speed and reliability, staying ahead of potential issues. This is where platform engineering comes in. It provides the infrastructure, the automation, and the consistency to help teams streamline their workflows and deliver faster results. Here's how developers and teams can shift from reactive to proactive workflow by leveraging platform engineering. Using velocity as the key metric, proactive teams eliminate manual bottlenecks and reduce cognitive load, delivering faster and more reliable results. Platform engineering offers automation, self-service, tools, and streamlined workflows to help developers focus on building and shipping features without getting bogged down with inefficiencies. So let's look at velocity breakdown. Our positive velocity is delivering the right things faster with fewer blockers. Negative velocity is spending time on rework, incidents, technical debt, essentially moving away from your goals. So without platform engineering, you may see manual workloads, technical sprawl, compliance debt, and developer friction. All of these things lead to negative velocity. Manual processes and tool sprawl might increase activity, but they create friction and inefficiency. Compliance debt, incident workload, developer frictions, they drag down delivery and productivity. So this leads in low effective velocity, increased burnout, constant firefighting, and teams are busy, but they're not progressing. With platform engineering, you become proactive through automation. You also have your golden pass available, self-service, cognitive load, and operation overhead. And those are being reduced. And this leads to positive velocity. So with automation and golden pass, self-service, they eliminate bottlenecks and supercharge productivity. Cognitive load and operation overhead, they are reduced through well-designed platforms. And this leads to faster delivery, more reliability, and happier teams. Teams move at a sustainable pace without sacrificing quality or sustainability. All right, now let's throw AI into the mix. With AI-driven platform engineering, you will see predictive analytics, autonomous systems, agentic AI, which drives a whole new level of positive velocity. AI continuously is learning and adapting, improving observability, incident detection, and decision-making across the platform. The power of AI grows with the more data and usage, enabling smarter predictions and faster resolutions. Groups of specialized AI agents work together like expert teams, each handling focused tasks such as incident response, secure change delivery, self-service enablement, and smooth service transition. These agents replicate human ask to task execution, enabling autonomous, efficient, and reliable workflows. AI reduces cognitive load, ops overhead through automation, intelligent recommendations, root cause analytics, and auto remediation. The result is real-time predictive operations that adapt dynamically to changing conditions, significant reduction in incident volumes, and faster root cause identification, enhanced platform stability, reliability, and minimizing downtime. Also, smarter capacity planning and resource allocation is driven by AI insights. Teams operate more autonomously, reducing burnout and improving job satisfaction. Accelerated innovation cycles as teams focus on strategic initiatives rather than maintenance. Consistent delivery of secure, compliant, and high-quality changes with minimal risk. Platform engineering gives developers the tools they need. They give automation, AI, self-service workflows to eliminate bottlenecks and ship faster. The choice is clear: negative velocity or positive velocity. Platform engineering helps teams move towards faster delivery with fewer blockers.